Travis Green. He's got the edge. Green to the corner. Touchdown. Only Green going to come after it. And Venom is going to take off. He got drilled out of bounds.
Can you see it? The worst is over. The monsters in my head are scared of love. Falling people. Listen up. It's never too late to change your luck. So don't let them steal your life.
Green spun out of a tackle. Travis Green, sensational moves.
He's going to be playing on Sundays, Mike. I know he's only a redshirt sophomore.
It's forever.
One thing you already noticed from the beginning of this game is how dominant that front is for Bowling Green's defense.
Going to load it up deep for Chester to make the grab. Bowling Green defense, they rank one or two in virtually every category in the Mid-American Conference.
Can you see it? The worst is over. The monsters in my head are scared of love. Falling people.
Ward out of that free safety spot likes to come up and support the run. Fires his throw, and that is caught at the 10-yard line. 265-pound Julian Houston is in. Tittle gonna throw the fade to the corner. He got picked off. Intercepted by Jerry Boo Boo Gates.
There he goes.
Has come free. Boo Boo Gates. Got chased down by Matt Waters. Come underneath the Ronnie Moore. Moore, that crossing route. He's to the house. Touchdown, Ronnie Moore. Play action and bear wheel route. Making that grab. Inside the 25. Alex Bear to the corner. Touchdown!
And again, it's really just pick your poison. So many weapons on the Bowling Green offense. Bowling Green tonight has just utterly dominated in every phase of this football game.